podcast and myself, my fucked up mind, conflicting out every broken time, can't seem to help to feel this pain, like a childish dream I can't maintain. Is it in vain? Is it to blame? Is it constant pain, so deep ingrained? I'm a psycho, sane, so visibly plain, just can't contain, not right in the brain. So I fight myself, I fight my mind, I fight to live, but I die inside. Yeah, I don't fucking die inside. Sometimes, even when I see the signs, how do I combine what I wanna be, what I wish to be inside of me? When visibly I'm such a wreck, you can't detect. I've got defects from pain, regret. Like I infect the sick inside, where I confide what I've denied. Got too much pride, pain don't subside, so I tend to hide alone inside. Simplify and divide this repeated equation like a mental evasion beyond persuasion, like a repeated dream so plainly seen, but can't grasp the thing. It awakens. Sometimes, even when I see the signs, how do I combine what I wanna be, what I wish to be inside of me? When visibly I'm such a wreck, you can't detect. I've got defects from pain, regret. Like I infect the sick inside, where I can fight.